Hey everybody, this is Russ Carson Jr., one of the genealogists here at Family Tree Nuts, and I am just outside of Sarah Ann, West Virginia, just south of Logan, West Virginia, and I'm at the Hatfield Cemetery. I'm at the grave of none other than Devil Anse Hatfield himself, the leader of the Hatfield Clan and the Hatfield and McCoy feud. So let's take a look around here and see what we can see, what's on top of this mountain. So I'm a little bit further back now, and you can see that Devil Anse is sitting on his pedestal there. He is made from I believe it's marble, and he shipped over from Italy at the time of his death. You see there's a little cage around there, of course the rebel battle flag behind him, and it's basically a cemetery that's made out to several members of his family. You can see as we walk, I'll walk you a little closer here so we can see what else is located here. Right next to him is some people's favorite is Johnsy. Johnson Hatfield is buried right here, his son, right next to him, and he does have a marble tall headstone also. And right over here on the other side of Devil Anse is Elias and Troy Hatfield are buried right next to him, right beside him. Then behind us we have other members of his family. We have his daughters and his son-in-laws. Whoa, got a little trip there. And all kinds of members from the family of the Hatfields. Just about every headstone right here is a Hatfield, but there are some cousins and aunts and uncles that are buried around here also. It's quite a bit of a hike up there. You've got to go, I've got some shots to add to the video here where you have to hike up a pretty steep embankment. There's many headstones around him here. It goes way off into the woods back there with headstones. There's some new ones. There's a brand new one of someone being buried right behind me there. But it's a cemetery like very, very many others here in Appalachia, up a hill and wherever you can find a spot. I'll give you a look-see at the back of Devil Anse's headstone here, because of course you see there it says Captain Anderson Hatfield, 1839 through 1921, and of course Levice Chafin, his wife, and her dates down below there. So it's a pretty neat place to be. It's quite a bit a different burial location than Randall McCoy has, that has a very simple headstone and a very simple cemetery. So but pretty neat place that a lot of people don't get a chance to visit. And I know that there's a lot of interest about the Hatfields and the McCoys, and I wanted to bring the location of their burial to you. So remember, Family Tree Nuts, let our nuts find the nuts in your family tree.